Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to write 10 lines on Diwali festival. I hope you all are enjoying my video, so please like, share and subscribe my channel. So let's start. Diwali is a festival that celebrates the triumph of good over evil. It is a time for families and friends to come together. It is a 5-day Hindu celebration in the months of Ashwin and Kartika. It is also known as Deepavali or the Festival of Lights. People light diyas, earthen oil lamps and adorn their homes with colorful rangolis. Begins with Dhanteras when homes are clean, new clothes and utensils are bought. The second day, Narak Chaturdashi or Choti Diwali, marks Lord Krishna's victory over Narakasura with oil lamps. The main day Diwali worships Goddess Lakshmi for wealth and prosperity, lighting homes with oil lamps, rangoli and fireworks. Govardhan Puja and Baidus follow, honoring Lord Krishna and sibling bonds. The festival brings joy, happiness and light in people's lives. On this day, Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya after defeating Ravana and completing his 14-year exile. The festival of lights spreads the message of brotherhood, unity, and love. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.